Hi guys, now today I want to show you another crypto exercise. So today I want to go in the front from this side to this side. Yes, and I want to have every time control. So we can start here in this position. Yes, this is the direction where we want to go. And remember, in the first exercise, we use here the elbow and go direct here in the headlock. Then I'm in this position. Now I want to go there. What I do now is that I bring the head under my armpit, grab here this position, his arm. Then I press in there, so I have more control here. It's not too easy for him to go out, and then I'm here and have here the control on this arm. Then I switch again to the other side. Check here, control. You see, here's free from my partner when I want. I have more control here on the arm. And then I take that. So I can punch him in the neck when I want and take it. Then again here, you see it better. Bring the arm by the head under the armpit a little bit down and here block. Yes? When you go there, check here on the wrist. Here block a little bit. Bring the arm there and then you have control. Then you can combine the exercise from yesterday. Go here. Come again there. Change the side, go here, go here, this one, go there, have this, and this. Right? Yeah, it's a short exercise. I hope you like it. Yeah, see you soon.